As a friendly reminder, please do not pull down on your restraint. It will be coming down automatically. At this time, any final resort examples that you might still have on you now has a chance to put them to the side. At this time, heads back, arms to the side, restraints are locking in 3, and up. Please do not pull down on your restraint. If you buckled it, please unbuckle that seatbelt. Once again, please unbuckle your seatbelt. If you have a bag on you, now is the chance to put it to the side. Once again, if you have a fanny pack or a bag on you, now is the chance to put them inside those bins. This time, head to back, arms to the side, restraints are locking. Dispatching gondola, sit back, relax, face forward, and enjoy your ride on the Joker Carnival of Chaos.
Welcome to the Joker Carnival of Chaos. First, store all loose articles, including bags, purses, keys, and phones. No items may be held in the hands of riders. You must be between 52 and 84 inches tall to ride. Once the gates open, you will have 30 seconds to set down your belongings and grab your seat before the restraints lock. If you are not seated when the restraints close, you will have to re-enter the bullpen and wait for the next stop. The attendant has given you a color. That is the color on the side where you will be seated. The restraints will close automatically, so please do not pull them down. Again, please do not pull the restraints down.
As a color miner, please stand behind the yellow line. If you're right up against the fence, please stand back. Welcome back, I hope you enjoy your ride. At this time, you may unbuckle your seatbelt. Please remain seated until the platforms close. Once again, please remain seated until the platforms close. Opening gates and restraints. This time you may set up an exit towards DC Supervillain Swings. Don't forget any loose articles you left here today and have a Six Flags rest of your day. If your seatbelt doesn't come up.